August 28th, 1999. For the first time, I can imagine a different me, a different path, a life that Kathryn can't destroy. But that doesn't mean she won't try. Like Kathryn always says,
keep your friends close and your enemies closer. I knew this day would come. I've been watching this boy since the day he was born. This is about so much more than the Valmont Empire. Sebastian and I have unfinished business. I loved him. And I lost him. I will not let that happen again. I assume you've come to make some arrangements. The son has inherited the sins of his father. The game has only just begun. Happy hunting.